This Edureka video on ChatGPT applications will explain how you can use ChatGPT for different use cases and increase your productivity by at least 10 times. ChatGPT is capable of generating human-like text, making them useful for a variety of tasks, including writing and editing. If you don't know what ChatGPT is yet, then I highly recommend that you go through our channel because we have a lot of videos on ChatGPT and how it is used. This can help you seek better opportunities that can make you really big money. Before we go ahead to ChatGPT's applications, I would like to remind you to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can also hit the bell icon to receive regular updates from here. Edureka also provides a lot of training programs and certification courses on their website. So if you are interested in it, do check out the links given in the description. The first ChatGPT application that we will be seeing is writing code. Yes, ChatGPT does an excellent job at generating code. If you know about ChatGPT, you must have heard how it helps in coding. We have a separate video called ChatGPT for Developers if you are a programmer, but this video will mainly deal with coding for non-programmers. So if you are a non-programmer and you want to develop some application, or you just want to learn some programming, then ChatGPT can be extremely useful for you. This is because ChatGPT can generate code and also it can provide explanations for that code. As an example, let me ask ChatGPT how looping works in Python. Now, this is a pretty basic question, and you can see that ChatGPT instantly gives you an answer. It gives you explanations, it will give you code, and also it will give you different kinds of looping structures. This is extremely useful if you are just writing a tutorial or you are trying to learn it yourself. Now, this is a pretty simple example. Let's try something harder. Let me type, write a Node.js backend code for a marketing company, and ChatGPT instantly gets to it. You can see that ChatGPT is writing the backend code for your entire marketing company, and this is pretty damn cool. ChatGPT is writing comments, separating tasks, connecting to databases, setting up GET requests, POST requests, and much more. If you do need specific tasks to be coded, then you can always mention that in the prompt. Now, a second ChatGPT application is also an extension of this. You can use ChatGPT for code debugging. Traditionally, if you ran into some errors while coding and you were stuck over there, you would go to sites like Stack Overflow, post your question over there and wait for someone's reply. Now, if someone replies very early, then that's good for you, but sometimes it might take days or even weeks for you to get an answer. ChatGPT can eliminate that problem. You see, using ChatGPT, you can post the code with the error in it and you can ask ChatGPT to solve it for you. And if ChatGPT knows the solution, it can solve that for you in a matter of minutes. What I'm going to do to show the debugging features is just copy-paste some Stack Overflow code into my prompt bar over here. And you can see that I have started with the error message and the code is given separately. Once you pass it to ChatGPT, ChatGPT will instantly figure out what the error was and it will explain that error to you. After that, it can provide you the corrected code which you can directly copy-paste into your editor. ChatGPT will also provide the explanation of how the corrected code works. All in all, this is a great way to increase your productivity while coding. The next thing that we are going to see is content writing. ChatGPT is great with content creation like copywriting, blog writing, generating blog ideas, and much more. As an example, let me ask ChatGPT the following. Can you generate 10 ideas for a blog on ChatGPT? And ChatGPT will start generating ideas which you can write a blog on. Now that we have the blog ideas, let's ask ChatGPT to write the blog outline for the third option. And ChatGPT has given us sections that includes introduction, background of ChatGPT and GPT-3 and much more. And inside that, it has also given sub-partitions of what the topics can be. This is a great way to start writing your blog. ChatGPT can instantly provide a blog outline for you. But this is not the limits of it. We can also start writing the content itself. For example, if I wanted ChatGPT to explain one particular section, then I could just write a prompt for it. Like over here, I have asked ChatGPT to write a paragraph about the history of ChatGPT in 100 words. The generated content can be directly copy-pasted, and for the most part, as I have observed, this is plagiarism-free. The only kind of plagiarism that you might find over here is AI plagiarism, and that can be removed using tools like Writesonnet. Now, the next ChatGPT application that we have is Search Engine Optimization, or SEO. Search Engine Optimization is the process used to optimize a website's technical configuration, content relevance, and link popularity so that the pages itself can become more findable. Now, SEO itself has a lot of different processes associated with it, like keyword research, content creation, content optimization, etc. And over here, let us explore how you can use ChatGPT for SEO purposes. The first prompt that I am going to give ChatGPT is to provide recommendations for improving the title and meta description of a blog post about digital marketing. And ChatGPT is providing us with a response that is sectioned into title and meta description. Inside these sections, ChatGPT has given us a few pointers that can help us improve the title and the meta description. ChatGPT has also taken some extra measures over here and has given us examples of title and meta descriptions on different digital marketing blog topics. This is how you can use ChatGPT to increase the visibility of your content. Now let's move on to the next ChatGPT application, which is language translation. Yes, the arduous task of language translation has just become easier. And this is no different than Googling for a translation. To use this feature, all you need to do is type "translate this into this language." For example, I can type, "translate the phrase 'have a nice day' to French." And you can see that ChatGPT has instantly given you a translation. The phrase "have a nice day" can be translated to French as "bonne journée." In a similar manner, you can use ChatGPT to translate your content into any major language like English, French, Spanish, German, Italian, etc. The next ChatGPT application is writing legal documents. Many times you will find yourself trying to draft a legal document for a given task. ChatGPT can help you draft a template for this process. And as an example of this, let me ask ChatGPT to frame a video release form. Now, once we submit this prompt, ChatGPT instantly generates a video release form. Not only this, it also provides spaces which you can edit, like your name, who you're selling this video to, etc. While this form is great in itself, let us be a bit more specific about what we need. Let's try to customize this response according to the local laws. Since I'm from India, I'm going to ask ChatGPT to customize this form according to the Indian laws. Now I'll just speed up the output generated over here, and if you see the last part over here, you can see that ChatGPT has edited this response according to the laws of India and has also included the Indian Arbitration and Conciliation Act of 1996. Now I don't know what Indian Arbitration and Conciliation Act is, but I'm pretty sure ChatGPT has got my back. Now the next ChatGPT application that we have over here is something that will attract a lot of college students. And that is ChatGPT can help you with your college assignments. Now before you close this video and use ChatGPT for your homework, remember that the content from ChatGPT can be checked for AI plagiarism. So I personally suggest that you use ChatGPT to get a template and then write your own content. And the last ChatGPT application that we have is a super casual one. You can use ChatGPT to make custom workout plans for yourself. For example, I have typed over here, "Can you create a workout plan for me that can help me lose weight?" And ChatGPT has started framing a workout schedule for me. It has suggested some warm-up exercises, cardiovascular exercises, resistance training, and then even cool-downs. If you know how to do these exercises and you can follow through them, then ChatGPT is a really great replacement for an expensive gym trainer. And with that, we have come to the end of this video on ChatGPT applications. Do you know some better applications for ChatGPT? Let us know in the comment section down below.
I hope you have enjoyed listening to this video. Please be kind enough to like it, and you can comment any of your doubts and queries, and we will reply them at the earliest. Do look out for more videos in our playlist and subscribe to EduReka channel to learn more. Happy learning!